In this video, we learn to solve inequality 4 times x plus 3 is less than 6 times x plus 7. We are given 4 times x plus 3 is less than 6 times x plus 7. Subtracting 4 times x and 7 to both sides of the above inequality does not change the above inequality. Simplification of the above inequality gives us minus 4 is less than 2 times x. Dividing both sides of an inequality by a positive number does not change the inequality. So, let us divide the above inequality by 2. So, we are left with minus 2 less than x. Any real number greater than minus 2 is the solution of the inequality. Here, the solutions has been written in set form for which the inequality is true. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.